Hey everybody, this is Christian from SoundFlow. In this video, I'll be walking you through how to sign up for a new SoundFlow trial and how you get it set up to control Pro Tools with a Stream Deck in less than 10 minutes. The first step is to go to soundflow.org in your browser and click the white sign up button in the top right corner. On the sign up page, please enter the email address that you wish to use for SoundFlow and click continue. Then choose a strong password for your account and click Create Account. After a short while, you'll be presented with our onboarding wizard. On the first screen, click the blue Let's Get Started button. And in the following steps, please answer the questions. And that's it, your SoundFlow account has now been fully created. To start your free 30-day trial of SoundFlow, please click the blue button here. This should just take a couple of seconds, and then your trial is ready. The next step is to download the most recent installer of SoundFlow down here. I've now downloaded the latest installer of SoundFlow, which I have here on my desktop. To begin the installation, double-click the installer and then follow the instructions on screen. If you're asked for your macOS password, please fill it in so the installer can continue. When the installer is complete, you'll see a green checkmark and the SoundFlow app will pop up in the top right corner of your screen. First, click the Close button to get rid of the installer window. We now need to set up SoundFlow's access to your computer so that it can automate tasks for you. Click the button Step 1, then in the pop-up window, click the Open System Preferences button. We now have the Security and Privacy Settings window open. First, click the lock to make changes, and make sure to enter your macOS password. Then, scroll down to find SoundFlow and make sure it's checked. You can now close the window again. Finally, to complete the setup, click the Step 3 button here. The SoundFlow installation is now complete. The next step is to sign in with the account that you created on the website. Click the Sign In button here. Then enter the email and password you used to sign up for the trial, and then click the blue Login button. When SoundFlow has logged you in, it will open up the SoundFlow Editor app and bring you to the welcome screen here. The first screen displays a couple of global shortcuts that SoundFlow has installed for you. For example, you can always use Ctrl F1 to open the SoundFlow Editor app. Let's click the blue Next button to continue the setup. On this next page, you can choose which official integrations you want to install with SoundFlow. For now, you'll have to choose the Pro Tools integration, as this is the only integration SoundFlow currently offers. Click the blue Get Started button to continue the setup. You'll now be presented with SoundFlow's Quickstart guide. This guide will help you set up your account for controlling Pro Tools with a Stream Deck or an iPad, iPhone, or Android device. First, click Next to continue the setup. On this page, you need to choose which device you want to use SoundFlow with. For this video, I'm going to choose a physical Stream Deck device. As you can see in the bottom left corner, I already have a Stream Deck device connected to the computer that I've set up with the Stream Deck app. On this next page, SoundFlow tells me that I don't need the Stream Deck app any longer. Instead, SoundFlow will control the Stream Deck devices directly. I click Start to set this up. During this setup, I'm asked to enter my macOS password again. SoundFlow needs this to make sure the Stream Deck app is configured to not interfere with SoundFlow. Once I've done this, the setup with Stream Deck is done. And as you can see, my Stream Deck now shows the blue SoundFlow logo. This indicates that it's now fully connected. Click Next, and SoundFlow will now set up the default content in your account so that you'll be ready to use it with Finder, Safari, and Pro Tools. Let's click Next to see the content that SoundFlow added to your account. First, SoundFlow added a deck for Finder. When we click Next, SoundFlow shows you that it has added two triggers to the deck. These two triggers work together to ensure that the Finder deck is the default deck to be shown on your Stream Deck device. And that's a good idea, because using this Finder deck, you can now launch or switch to any of the applications that you add to your deck. In our case, we've just added Finder, Safari, and Pro Tools to the deck as a starting point. But of course, you can add any application that you want, or even a multi-step macro to your deck. You can learn more about that in another tutorial. Let's click Next to see another deck that SoundFlow has added. This deck is called My Pro Tools Deck. This is your personal copy of the official Pro Tools deck made by SoundFlow. The deck is fully ready to use, you don't have to set anything up yourself. This deck gives you access to almost 500 Pro Tools commands, all with beautifully designed icons. Once this tutorial is complete, we encourage you to open Pro Tools and try it out for yourself. Of course, you can also choose to customize the deck to how you prefer to work in Pro Tools, or build your own deck from scratch. You can learn more about that in another tutorial. Let's click Next to complete this wizard. Before we're done, we take a quick look at this Show Pro Tools Deck macro that SoundFlow created. This macro ensures that the My Pro Tools deck will be shown whenever Pro Tools becomes active. And that's it! You have now completed the whole installation of SoundFlow 5 with our Pro Tools and Stream Deck integrations. You can now click Close and start using the program. You can now see that the SoundFlow Quickstart guide is shown as completed in the Get Started with SoundFlow checklist here in the bottom right corner. I highly encourage you to complete the rest of the tutorials in this checklist, beginning with the intro tour. I hope you'll have a great experience with SoundFlow. Please know that you can always get help by asking a question in our forum or by clicking one of the red Need Help buttons. Our intro tour will show you how this all works. Thanks for watching and happy SoundFlowing!